done, Detective. I think you're getting the hang of it. Water might be lower, but you're still out of your depth. Leave me hanging, Detective. The answer is right above your nose. The water is almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friends? You know what? I wanted you to destroy the robots. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan. So there!
think I haven't been tempted by a cheap trick and a quick death, detective. But no, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me and laugh as you fall short. Struggling, Detective? I'm afraid you're running several minutes behind my projection. Ah! This is why my projections were off. I failed to consider both your incompetence and your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, Detective. I will recalculate post-haste. Keeping up to the precise degree my equations predict. Careful on your way out.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Between perfectly designed riddle and unfair death trap really comes down to user error.
Hey, Eddie, can't we play a different game? This one's getting old.
Oh, this is too tense to watch. Thank goodness I'm recording it for posterity. Thank goodness. Can you
trust him, Catwoman?
Can you trust?
What has a cape? A cowl.
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating. And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key. Well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Always been the smartest man in the room, Detective, forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people swoon. To the orphanage, hero! It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
Selina's still trapped at the orphanage. Together, we'll get her out.
Said I'd get you out of here.
I know. It's just... nothing. Let's get to the next room, okay? Before my head explodes.
Well, hello again to my favorite comedy double act. I'd just like to say what a novelty it's been constructing riddle chambers for 2 half-wits instead of 1. Why, that's practically a whole wit between you. Dark Knight, when you failed your feline friend and are done mourning over her headless corpse, perhaps we'll do this again with, Robin? Or maybe that prodigal son of yours over in Bloodhaven.